G'day folks. Tonight's explore will see me going over to that abandoned theatre. Let's go.
I see there's a lot of damage that's gone on in this place. Most probably vandals. And also the fact that it's been like this for a very long time. Sharp, refreshing bite. $9. Wow, look at that.
Yes. Yeah. Could your light shine it up there?
Up there.
A bit projector up there.
Let's go. Yeah. Oh. What was that? I'll just take a photo.
The lens that you see on the projector, look at that, it is a little ripper. But unfortunately, someone has laid their hands on it and taken it.
See how it's running from there down to there, all the way along there. See? All right. Down the spiral staircases.
They're so
tiny. Oh, can't see. Thank you.
Oh,
a
baby.
Huh?
A baby bird.
Oh, yeah, look.
There's some baby bird down here.
Huh?
Oh, my God.
Little babies. Okay, guys, I am now approaching one of the most haunted areas within this theatre. Far out, the hairs on the back of my neck are actually sticking up. So back in 1937, there was a young lady, and she used to be an usher within the theatre. She had her heart broken, and she leapt to her death all the way down there. What a way to go. I can just feel her right now.
Okay, it's all clear.